हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द योगा शो बाय ऋषि वंस अगेन। वेल, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ एग्जैक्टली टू डू ए पद्मासना विच इज़ आल्सो नोन एज दी ए लोटस पोज। ओके, एंड आल्सो लेट्स ट्राई टू नो व्हाट एग्जैक्टली आर इट्स बेनिफिट्स। वेल, एज आई सेड अर्लियर इन वीडियोज दैट बिफोर एनी आसना यू गॉट टू डू ए वार्म अप। ओके, विच इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एवरी आसना। So let's try to do a warm up before we start how to do a Padmasana. Okay, so the first thing is try to do a butterfly exercise, okay, for at least 50 times. Okay, so that your hips, lats and also thighs gets relaxed, get loosened a bit. Okay, now put your right leg and try to put your head, try to touch your knees. Okay, breathe out. Similarly, left leg. Okay. Now, similarly, put your both legs and try to do the same thing. Okay. Now, put your right foot on your left leg. And try to do in this way. Okay, try to do it for 30 times, then press like this. Okay, press and hold. Okay, similarly left leg 30 times. Press it and hold it. Okay, now go for the Padmasana. So what exactly you need to do is take your right leg in such a way that the feet, okay, the right foot should be on the thighs. Okay, should be on thighs in such a way that the sole of your feet should be in upward direction, and whereas the heel should be close to the abdomen in this way. See, in this way. Okay, similarly the left leg you should put on the right one in such a way that the sole of the feet should be towards upwards, should be pointing towards upwards, and whereas the heel should be close to the abdomen. Okay, so this is the way you got to do the Padmasana, and try to be for at least 30 seconds. Okay, now, well, Padmasana is the perfect position, or you can say perfect pose for concentration, for doing meditation and for doing breathing exercises. Okay, so after doing Padmasana, what you need to do is now place your hands in Jnana Mudra, or you can have any mudra. Jnana Mudra is one of the important mudras in Padmasana. Okay, now Jnana Mudra means in this way. See, the forefinger and the thumb. Okay, you should rest here in this way and close your eyes and try to breathe. Take a deep breath. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Your spine should be erect. Okay, you got to do in this way. Well, the mudras are nothing but the, it actually stimulates the flow of energy. So when you place your hands in mudra position in Padmasana, and when you do a deep breath for a few minutes, what happens is mudras actually stimulates the flow of energy inside your body. Okay, what happens is you can observe the flow of energy in your body when you actually place your hands with mudra position. I mean, when you take a deep breath and breathe out, breathe in for a few minutes. Okay, after some time you are going to feel the flow of a energy in your body. Okay, what actually it does do is it awakens your adormant energy, which is also called as Kundalini, which actually resides at the base of your spinal. Okay, so in mudra position, take a deep breath, breathe out, try to concentrate on your breath, close your eyes. After some time, you can say after 2 to 3 minutes, if you concentrate very, very, very well, then you can feel the flow of energy into your body, or you can say you can observe your flow of energy in your body. So this is the way you got to do the Padmasana. Okay, now let's know the what exactly are its benefits. Well, the major benefit I can say you is the concentration. You can increase your concentration with Padmasana, and the other major benefits are it relaxes your stress. Okay, you can get relief, you can get relieved from your stress, and it controls your BP. Okay, and the other things are it stretches your ankles. Okay, it stretches your ankles and it stretches your knees, it strengthens your joints and ligaments, and especially for girls it balances the menstrual cycles. Overall, you can say, some people say the Padmasana is the king of all asanas, it cures the all diseases. Okay, so these are the major benefits from the Padmasana. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Hope you have enjoyed and understood. Meet you next time. Namaste.